Requiem Strike Team. The traitor Valentina is somewhere in Berlin. You must stop her, or your pilot friend will face my blade.
I'm hardly surprised Valentina is a double agent. Though her father being in charge of Project End Station. Oh boy, that's a doozy.
She's the daughter of a Nazi scientist and believes she is completing his mission. She's not a doozy. She's delusional. Restore the power to this district. You won't find her in the dark.
Nazi flapper! Brain Eater checked. Frag that bag of guts. Shotgun equipped. Right in the skull. Postmortem hospital.
Tempests are a thorn in our sight. They're responsible for the terraforming crystals throughout the Ural Mountains.
A fuse? Sure, I guess that could be useful.
There are several trains trapped in a loop through this station. Be mindful when crossing the tracks.
I don't know what the opposite of the Midas touch is. You definitely got it. Now we need fresh fuses. You can handle that, right?
Project N your turf. If it locates you, it will kill you.
Neutralized Flesh Eater.
I am Klaus.
How about that? Requiem did build a goddamn robot. Who was it? Given the accent, my money's on Strauss. You crazy German bastard.
Need a lie down? Well, you guess. Just me.
A nice retrofit of a dark ether arsenal. Maybe it could upgrade that robot of yours.
Yeah.
It was only a matter of time. Is this your feeble attempt to stop me? I have already entered. My ascension begins, and my army approaches.
Yeah.
That should not be a problem.
You will construct an inversion warhead? Clever idea. I'm not surprised it was Pex. He needed to be the smartest person in the room. Huh. It will make no difference. Even if you found it, it would still be you are out.
This help is pretty amazing. Like me. I can help you hack into the mainframe. If you're into that sort of thing.
I never doubted I was in the most capable of hands.
This should be fun. Emphasis on the should be. Valentina believes she is acting on her father's orders. That he is alive, leading her army. In truth, it is a dark ether entity known as the Forsaken. It can shift its form, manipulating others. And right now, it wants to get into our world. Well, you can. Trust me.
Megaton will corrupt the radio. It's by the way to be contaminated.
I'm surprised you are unaware of the Forsaken. How do you think we knew? We learned from our contact in Requiem. Your organization has known about this entity longer.
And they left you completely in the dark.
Are you sure you can trust your leaders?
Looks like your CIA buddies were developing a similar plan for when they recovered the uranium. That rocket might just work. Not as dumb as I thought you were. this. The inversion warhead's almost complete. Now you just need to convert that raw Ethereum into flawless crystals.
I already told you. You are too late.
Valentina, is that you? What have you become?
My name is Angelica Hanford, daughter of Lucifer. I am here to complete his mission. The dawn of the new Reich begins now!
Requiem, you're all to stand. The majority of your army and the Forsaken are still in the dark. Kill them. Close the portal.
Harbinger. I
End this.
You cannot stop the Forsaken. He will consume this world.
Deliver the warhead to the Dark Eater. Let us be done with this.
I suppose this is the real reason why I'm here. Oh, it is important to be needed.
You want me to survive? You could try
doing something.
That is some good for spirit.
Music death machines.
Possible for me.